Today we're going to be doing a quick and easy experiment about photosynthesis, and all you need are a cup, some leaves, and then a source of light. You're going to be starting off by filling your cup halfway with water so that it's just enough for your leaves to be fully submerged. In the next step, we will be placing our leaves in. Now, in my case, I use 3 leaves just so I can see the transpiration process in all of them, but you can only use 1 to complete the experiment. Here's an up-close view of the leaves and how we can see that there are no bubbles present, but as soon as I put my light source, which is a lamp in this case, you can see that bubbles will start to form, which is going to be an example of carbon dioxide and how it escapes the leaves in the natural process of photosynthesis. So here is an up-close view of what these carbon dioxide bubbles look like. And in this video, you can see a time lapse that is a bounce back of what happens at the end of an hour and at the beginning, and how the bubbles are forming.